Outlet pass hit the back of Schwartz. Allows the Stars a chance to clear. Falling down to Donov. Artfully moved it off. Now it's Johnston. His shot blocked by Larson. And then bounces in off the backboards. And Evgeny Dadonov redirected it out of midair and past Jones. And it's the Stars on the board quickly.
And after the Miro Heiskanen can turn bobbles into scoring opportunities with one whip pass. He did there, and then just funky, fortuitous, throw something toward the net front and get rewarded. You're not going to see a goofier, more daffy goal than this. Off a shin pad, off the side. Some question as to what it went off of. You can't propel.